In this video, we will go over how you can find and install apps for Business Central. The apps are available in Microsoft AppSource. You have the option of going to the Microsoft AppSource website at appsource.microsoft.com or use the embedded AppSource page to find and install apps. Once you are logged in, select the Dynamics 365 drop-down from the shell and select Get More Apps. A page is opened that displays the apps available. Selecting an app, like Sales and Inventory Forecast, will display details about the app. You will see the publisher and description of the app, along with documents that you can review to learn more about the app. You can view screenshots and possibly a video showing the app. There will be links to support and legal information for you to review. Once you have decided that you want to install the app, you select the Get button. A page is displayed where you agree to the provider's terms of use and the sharing of your contact information with the publisher of the app. If you agree, click the Continue button. The extension installation page is displayed where you can select the language to use during the app installation. Click the Install button to complete the installation. The app is installed and a dialog is displayed that shows that the app was installed successfully. You will also see that current users will need to sign out and sign in again in order to see changes made by the app. Click the OK button, close the AppSource page, and select to sign out. Sign in again and then continue with any setup required by the app or start using the app. In this case, I search for Forecast and select Sales and Inventory Forecast Setup to continue with the setup and configuration of the app. Thank you for watching this video showing how easy it is to find and install apps.